similar from there. And we're going to take ourselves down into Indian style. So how I get into Indian position, Indian style, I just cross my legs, left behind me, right in front. So I'm just slowly bring myself down into the back. Okay. Once you find yourself seated and comfortable, we're going to place our hands on our knees and we're just going to close our eyes. We are going to take a moment to set an intention to open this practice with. Let me turn the music down. Back into Indian style. We're going to just take a moment, close our eyes, and set an intention for this practice for today. Find some gratitude. Take this time to ground ourselves. Reflect on my day. Put yourself in a place where, put yourself in your happy place. Make sure you're sitting up tall. Soften your breath. Recite some affirmations out into the universe for myself and for you. I am creative. I am unstoppable. I am loved. Accomplish anything that I set my mind to. I am beautiful, inside and out. I am light. special. Once you found stillness in your mind and in your breath, we're going to start doing torso circles, keeping your eyes still closed. I want you to push your chest forward. Slowly start to rotate our torso into a circle. On your next inhale, we're going to rotate to the left. Bring your upper body round. Exhale as you push back. Take it really slow. While holding on to your knees. We're going to pull ourselves forward. Inhale. Drink it. And continue to bring it around. Pull yourself forward. Use your hands or your knees to pull yourself forward. Use your hands or your knees to guide yourself. You should be maneuvering from butt cheek to butt cheek as you're rotating around. Okay. Give me a couple more. Head is going along with the flow. rotate ourselves to the right while still in Indian style seating. Just rotate yourself to the right of your mat. And I'm going to do a couple of up down with my head. So bring your head up. Inhale. Exhale, look down. Throw your head all the way back. Exhale. Bring it down to you. Chin to chest. Inhale, look up. Exhale. Look down. Bring your head back to center. Bring your gaze out forward. Wings. We're going to take our hands and bring them out front. And we are going to slowly crawl ourselves into our knees while still in Indian sitting style. Pull yourself forward and rotate onto your knees. Adjust yourself on the mat. Make sure that you're in the center of the mat. We're going to move to tabletop position. Make sure that your arms, your palms are under your shoulders. That your feet are untucked and lying extended onto the mat. From here we're going to do cat-cows. Inhale as you drop your belly down and look forward. Exhale. Extend. Make sure you hold that extended at the top for a moment. Inhale, drop the belly. Look forward. Inhale, drop the belly, look forward. Exhale. Just do a couple more. Inhale, look up. Really drawing the nose up. Imagine that you're scooping. Scoop ice cream with your nose. Exhale. Stay. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe down. Release your back. Let's go back to a neutral tabletop position. And from here, make sure that your hands are pointed. Knees down. Hands under your shoulders. We're gonna tuck our toes underneath. Slowly curl ourselves up into a downward facing dog. into chest. Exhale, look forward. Exhale, let's go back down to tabletop. Toes tucked, arms under your shoulders. We're going to inhale, bring our left arm out in front of us. Keep your gaze either looking forward or down. Exhale, bring your right leg out. And you're going to hold here. For a couple of seconds. Find your breath. Extend your toe, your foot, where it should be. Okay. We're going to do a little bit of ab work. From here, we're going to crunch in our left elbow to our right knee. Find your breath. Inhale, exhale, bring the left elbow to the right knee, hold it here, inhale, exhale, extend, lift up a couple of these, inhale, bring it in. Inhale, bring it in, exhale, extend, inhale, let's bring it in, exhale, extend, inhale, let's bring it in, exhale, let's extend, inhale, bring it in. Inhale, bring it in. Exhale, extend. Inhale. Bring it in. Exhale, extend. Give me one more. Inhale, bring it in. Exhale, extend. Drop our left hand back down to the mat. And you're going to drop your right leg back down to the tabletop. If your wrist is feeling tight, go ahead and retract your wrist inward. So you drop your hand down, both hands down, and then you bring your hands down to the mat. And slightly put pressure on you to release that tension from your wrist. We're going to reset ourselves. Go ahead and drop your butt to your heels. Main child's heels. If they have any of that point, you need to bring it behind you. Doing this for a moment. To reset that back before we go on to the other side. Rotate your hands in a circle to loosen up your wrist. Inhale for me. Exhale, let's slide ourselves back up to tabletop. Slowly take your time. And let's get ourselves back to tabletop position. Alright, we have to do the other side. Go ahead and tuck your toes underneath. Hold this here for 10 seconds. Breathe. Breathe in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Great. Let's get ready for elbow to knee. Exhale, extend. Breathe in and breathe it. Extend. Breathe in and breathe it. Exhale, let's take it out. Breathe in, breathe in. Exhale, take it out. Breathe in, breathe in. Breathe in, breathe in. Exhale, take it out. Breathe in, let's breathe it in. Exhale, let's take it out. Give me one more. Breathe in. Just drop it in. Hold it. Exhale. Release. Bring your right hand back down to the mat. Your left leg. Bring it back to tabletop. Okay, let's drop our butt. Our buttocks to our heels. And then we're gonna flap our hands down. Put slight pressure on them to release the tension from holding myself up. Slight pressure. Don't just lean all your weight onto your arms. You don't want to break your wrist. So just slight pressure. Okay, let's release. Shake our wrist out. Let's do a couple of rotations with our wrist. Keep them loose. Okay, let's take ourselves back down to tabletop position. Neutral spine. Here, tuck your toes underneath, and we're going to draw ourselves up into a downward facing dog. Breathe in. Exhale, tuck your chin. Here, drop your heels to the mat. Really feel the stretch in your back legs, in your back calf muscles. Drop your chin to chest. And from here, we are going to roll ourselves into a plank. So what I mean by that, we are, make sure your heels are still dropped to the mat. We are slowly going to start to work the roll from our toes all the way up into our shoulders. So we're going to slowly start the roll. Our toes down, plant our toes on the mat, and we will slowly start to push ourselves on our tippy toes. And bring yourself up into your toes, and then from there, start to rotate yourself forward. Extend your back like you're in like the cat cow. And then we're going to shift ourselves forward. If you have to, bring your hands forward. We'll push them to the end of the mat. We're going to rotate ourselves into a plank position. Just like that. Okay. To your plank position. Keeping your straight back. Your arms should be bending your shoulder. And from here, you are going to do a knee to elbow plank. So what I mean by that, we're going to extend our feet shoulder length apart. And from here, make sure you find your balance and your arms are underneath your shoulders. From here, we're going to start with the left side. So bring your left leg up like a dog in a hydrant. And then we're going to draw me forward. Then take it back. Inhale. Bring that left leg up and draw that knee to your elbow. Exhale. Drop it down. Inhale, bring that left leg up. Left leg. Exhale, bring it forward. Let's bring it back. Three more. Inhale, bring your left leg up. Exhale, let's bring it forward. Two more. Inhale, bring your left foot up. Exhale, bring it forward. Inhale, swing your left foot up. Exhale, bring it forward. Let's hold it here for a second. Breathe. Drop back down to tabletop. Let's catch our breath. Drop your buttocks and your heels. And let's drop by forehead to the mat. Catch our breath. Elevate our breath. Thank you. attention in your body. Recognize when you have the attention and release yourself from it. And notice that you begin to position yourself and kind of tense up. Try to release that tension. Drag our arms as we sit up into a hero's position. That looks intense. Okay. And then we're gonna pull ourselves back to tabletop position. And we're gonna have to do the other side. So let's tuck our toes under. Underneath, and then we're going to draw ourselves up into downward facing dog. So let's draw ourselves up. Inhale. As you lift up, exhale as you tuck your chin. Chin to chest. Drop your heels. You must feel the stretch in our back. Try to push your hands forward. Slide your hands forward as far as you can go, because you're going to have to roll into that plank position. So you want to make sure you give yourself a little room so when you get to the top of your row, you plop down into plank. So from here, make sure your heels go on the mat, close down. We're going to slowly start to roll ourselves up onto our tippy toes. So start to roll yourself up, 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 up. Take that roll all the way up your body. And then plop yourself into the plank position. Look up. Are you ready? Please meet the elbows. Inhale, just bring your right leg up. Exhale, pull it forward. And release. Alright, final one. Remember, we have to hold this one. So inhale, just bring it up. Exhale, draw it forward. Five, four, three, two, and release. Drop down to your knees. And let's drop our butts to our heels. Child's pose. On your head to the mat. Behind. this time to take a breath. Breathe in your heart. We're almost done. I believe we just have to finish the hardest part of the support. So, pause, make it halfway through. And the hardest part of the homework. Throw our heads up, roll our hands, slide your hands on the mat as we sit up straight. Sit up nice and tall. Let your head fall backwards. Catch your breath. Arms under your shoulders, palms facing down. Tuck your toes. And then roll it up to downward facing dog. Inhale and lift. Exhale, tuck your chin to chest. Inhale, exhale, we're going to drop our bellies to the mat, to plank position. Inhale, take it all the way down. We're going to go into upward, roll your toes forward. We're going to go into upward, facing up. If this is too much for you, you can take yourself down to cobra. Hold it here. And if not, push yourself forward with your toes. And then roll forward into upward facing dog. And we're going to hold this here. For a couple of seconds. You can feel it stretching your pelvic area. Inhale, exhale, we're going to draw up to downward facing dog. Inhale, tuck your chin to chest. Exhale, look forward. And release. We're going to do that upward facing dog one more time. Inhale, drop your pelvic to the floor. Exhale, look up. We'll take this. Inhale, we're going to draw ourselves back up. Down and face and dog. So inhale, lift. Exhale, chin to chest. want you to drop your heels onto the mat. We're going to take, make sure you ground yourself. You're not slipping from sliding. So make sure you secure yourself with your hands. Because we're going to do alternate toe taps with our hands to our feet. Starting with our right hand, we want you to raise your hand off the mat and draw your hand down to your right hand to your left ankle. We're going to hold here for a second. Grab hold. If you can't, just touch your toes. Okay, inhale, release. Take it back to downward facing dog. Now we're going to take it to the other side. Left hand off the mat. Take it to your right ankle. Inhale, lift your hand off the mat. Exhale, bring it down to your left ankle. Hold. Inhale for me. Inhale, exhale, release. Inhale, raise that right hand for me. Exhale, let's take it down to the left ankle. And hold. Big inhale for me. Exhale, release. And then hand back. Inhale, lift that left hand for me. Exhale, let's take it to the right ankle, then hold. And big inhale for me. From here, drop your heels to the mat. And we're going to do that roll back into a plank. Drop your heels and let's roll to our tippy toes. All the way up to the top of our body, drop down to a plank. From here, take it all the way down to upward facing dog. From here, let's take it to a cobra. Drop your upper body down. Let's hold it here. Breath.
do a push-up. Position your palms underneath your armpits and your shoulders. And inhale, tuck your toes. Inhale, exhale, push yourself up.
Just bring yourself into a down facing dog. Breathe in for me. Lift up. Exhale, tuck your chin. We're going to walk ourselves up into a forward bend. So we're going to slowly start to pedal ourselves up the mat. Take your time. Working your way to the top. Take the mat. Get your feet to meet with your hand. Exhale through your mouth. Breathe in, halfway lift, two forward, exhale, and release. Inhale, two more. Breathe in, halfway lift, exhale, and release. Breathe in, halfway lift, exhale, and release. From here, plant your palms back on the ground. Unlock our knees, slightly bend your knees, and from here we're going to sweep ourselves up into chair position. Let's hold this here for a minute. Look up as you hold this position. Palms, we're going to bring them together. We're going to draw our hands to our chest while they're still in chair position. Can you see me? Okay, can you see me now? And from here, we are going to rotate ourselves to the left and place your right knee over your left. Your right elbow over your left knee. We're going to hold this position, this is a revolved chair position for a couple of seconds. Let's hold this for 20 seconds. Seconds. move yourself back to a chair pose. I'm going to bring your hands down to a forward bend. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release. Inhale, we're going to bring our hands all the way up. Big inhale, palms kiss above our head. Exhale, let's bring it down. Palms to ground. Plant the palm on the ground. We're going to bend our knees slightly. Bend your knees. And we're going to swing our hands up to chair pose. Okay, bring your palms together and draw it down to your chest. Inhale, rotate to the right. Exhale, plant your left elbow, pulling your right knee. You're going to hold here, 20 seconds. Inhale for me. Exhale, back to center. I'm going to swing those arms back up to chair. 10 seconds. And let's bring it back down. So float in. Inhale, halfway lift. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, and release. Inhale, all the way up. Forward extension. Palms kiss above the head. Exhale, hands on your side. Alright, we're almost done. Sequence. Let's shake our arms out. Shake your arms. Shake your legs out. Alright. Now it's time for the cool down. We're going to bring ourselves down onto our backs. Take your time down on your back. Lie down. On your back, arms facing up. And we're just gonna bring our feet out to the edge of the mat and just let your body just lay here. Let's just lay here. We're gonna catch our breath. Bring your hand, right hand to your chest, and the other hand to your stomach, or you can just keep your hands almost facing up. We're gonna just cool our bodies down and release ourselves in sequence. realize that we're back to reality. Draw our hands up, palms together.